There's Gordon Cooper, Major Gordon Cooper, the hero we're all honoring here today. Walks over, smiling, shake hands with Vice President Lyndon Johnson. Mrs. Cooper, Trudy Cooper, a lovely Air Force Secretary Zuckert. Behind the Cooper children is James Webb, that is the President's car. They took off the bubble top today so everyone could see the Coopers. We said have all been let out in the District of Columbia, and they've all come downtown, lining the parade guardhouse. And here they are, Astronaut Cooper and his family and the Vice President. And here comes President Kennedy with Gordon Cooper's mother. They seem to be talking a lot. Both are taciturn men, but they're quite animated in their conversation.
And I'm very proud that our country continues to produce these young men who go so far and carry with them so much. We're glad to welcome you and your mother here, and a great day and a great lift.
Be invited here and to be presented this award, and thank you all very much.
And this is the
White House photographer just behind them.
They'll be going down Pennsylvania Avenue shortly now. Huge crowd along. Makes his thumb. He steps out for a personal goodbye. This is a marvelous scene we didn't expect. The president's son, a shy young man of less than two. Astronauts don't impress him. The Pennsylvania Avenue. The president, the proudest of all. Astronaut Cooper has left the White House. Ray Scherer, NBC News at the White House.
You can see the Capitol in the distance. Another of Washington's celebrated motorcade.